hopefully you're enjoying the first day of summer. Of course, now the first evening of summer, and it's been pretty comfortable throughout the day today. We saw the clouds give way to sun, and we're going to be staying clear as we head through the night tonight, but that means our low temperatures are going to drop off. So we're going to hit the 50s and the 40s in a lot of spots overnight, which means it'll be a chilly start early Friday morning. Highs tomorrow, though, do climb back into the lower 70s for most of us. Some places along the coast could struggle to get there, and then later in the day with a bit of a sea breeze, they could actually go back down into the 60s. And then we start the weekend on a cool note. Highs on Saturday really struggle to get out of the mid 60s in a lot of spots. So a cooler start to the weekend and an unsettled weekend is ahead. We have the chance for a couple of showers and even a couple of thunderstorms this weekend. Made Sunday an impact day, just so that you keep that in mind. You're going to have to, you know, plan ahead. Not really the best weekend for outdoor activities. But here's the 3-day outlook taking us through Friday. Morning hours certainly clear, and that'll be the case as we head throughout the day. By the time we get into Friday night, you'll notice these clouds are right on our doorstep and they'll start to overspread the area. So as we get into Saturday, while there could be some peaks of sunshine, especially through the morning hours, I think the clouds went out for the majority of the day on Saturday. And then by Saturday afternoon and evening, we'll actually start to see some shower activity work its way into the area too. So the rain will be here as we head into the weekend and the cooler temperatures on Saturday. The good news is we start to clear things up Monday, and by the middle of next week, we're actually looking at temperatures pushing back towards those more summer-like 80s.